Yesterday you would have stood up proud, and why tonight I